The setup. That's it? That's all you got? What are we doing here, Roy?
You like to fight game, Phelps?
No.
I did a little boxing in the Marines.
Okay, maybe I do.
I found it a pretty humbling experience. It's strictly a mug's game. You'll like this fight, though. A plucky limey's about to take a beating from an up-and-coming Negro.
You sound Please, Roy!
The result, I ought to be. I got $50 on the black kid.
Well, at least he's betting for him and not against him. Alright, whooping his ass. Look at that. Look at him, he's only on defense. Wow, that... Something wrong with his skin and his face model. I don't know what's... He's like white and black. I don't know what's going on here.
That son of a bitch Hammond made a run for his dressing room. Let's find out what's going on.
Are we even investigating anything?
God damn you, Abbott, you get out here right now!
What's going on?
That son of a bitch Hammond has jammed the door.
And who are you?
Carlo Arcaro. I'm his manager.
I'm his trainer.
Interesting attitude to have towards a victorious athlete.
Victorious? We had an arrangement. We had a goddamn arrangement!
Throwing a fight, huh?
Bastard was paid to take a nap. He reneged.
And you were out of pocket?
Damn right. Me and a couple hundred other people.
Stand aside.
Do not spit on floor. Okay. I'll try not to.
He squeezed out the window. I'll put an APB out on him.
He's a slippery bastard.
Why would we do that? He won the fight fair and square.
He was paid to flop. There was big money riding on this.
So are
fight.
We here because you lost money or because we're investigating a prize fighting racket?
Very funny.
Hmm.
Look around and see what you can find.
I feel like there's a conflict of interest.
Which is Hammond's locker?
Over by the pinboard, second from the end.
And what about this?
I don't think so.
Okay. Hello? Marvin 2211? Ray 1911? Oh, 19 over 1.
There's a phone number we can run by R&I. Plus a bunch of names and odds.
I'm stumped. Ideas?
Yeah, what else?
R&I could trace that phone number, find out who that limey was talking to before he cut out of here.
Oh, you're right. Right.
You better find that cocksucker and you bring him to me.
Whoa. Watch the language, man.
You would take the flop.
I guarantee that you will be fish food if you don't bring me...
Hey, boys.
Roy, you out of pocket too?
Seems that way.
Don't worry about it. My boys are out looking for him.
Ah.
Well, you'd better call them off. This is a police matter now.
Yeah.
If anything happens to Hammond, I'll testify that you made threats against him.
Who's the Greyhound? He's a frisky one, isn't he?
I'm primed and ready to go.
Mickey Cohen.
I know who he is, Roy. I, met his brother-in-law.
That was very dramatic.
Operator, give me R&I.
How can I help, Detective?
I need an address for the following phone number. AL345.
The address for the phone number is... The Hotel El Mar, 6294 Leland Way, Hollywood.
A hotel?
Thank you. Can you drive to this one?
Do we know where we're going?
Yeah, we just talked about it like 5 seconds ago.
I'm hiring a lawyer. Yeah, what do you want?
LAPD. We're making inquiries into the whereabouts of an Albert Hammond.
No one here by that name.
You sure?
Sure, I'm sure. This isn't the sort of place where people use their real names.
What?
Take a look at the register if you don't believe me.
Oh my god, what kind of names are we gonna find?
Or are you just cracked?
I'm ready.
Okay, so look for prominent Tommies. That should narrow it down.
We got a Humphrey Bogart. Artie Shaw, Marilyn Monroe. Ah, there's Humphrey Bogart. I have no idea what I'm looking for.
Are you drunk, mister? Or are you just cracked?
Don't bully me. I don't know what I'm looking for.
A very patriotic Englishman is staying in room 207.
Fucking finally.
Even at a flop house, Adley can't get out from a shadow.
Well, let's go take a visit to 207, huh? Wow, just barge right in, why don't you?
Door's unlocked.
Yeah, I know. Western Union? Oh.
He must be heading home. You know, I hope he makes it.
Torn up ticket? For what? Up. Come on, Phelps. It's all in the wrist.
I guess a fighter has plenty of time on his hands between bouts.
Chocolate?
Does Albert have somebody special? I didn't see anyone in his corner at the fight.
Candy Edwards.
Candy has expensive taste. Albert has his work cut out for him.
Who's Candy?
Candy Edwards. The lady who filled out this coupon.
Coupon?
All right, let's go after his girl. See if that gets us any closer.
I think your Alzheimer's is kicking in, Roy. A leave motel, huh? So is she a whore, or am I just judging people that live in motels?
We need to know which room is Candy's.
We're looking for Candy Edwards.
Apartment 7. You take the outside stairs by the parking lot and turn left at the top.
That was easy.
You friends of the Italian guy?
No.
Italian guy?
Yeah. Sleazy type. Gave his name as Carlo. I didn't like the look of him, but Candy has some funny friends.
This Candy broad must be as sweet as she sounds. All these gentlemen callers.
Don't assume she's a whore, you judgmental fuck. Wait, did she say up the stairs? I think so. I wasn't paying attention.
Give it up,
sounds
bitch.
Like we're missing all the fun.
Oh.
Get in there, Phelps.
And you know where he's hiding. Now tell me where he is before I cut you.
Uh-oh. Let's go, buddy.
Like
oh, God. No. No. Shit. Oh, oh, no. I'm gonna die. Oh. How'd that feel? Well, now he's unconscious and has a brain bleed. Press A to inspect unconscious body.
But breathing.
Can I go with her instead? Okay, fine. Fine, I'll take the guy, you take the girl, whatever. Oh, we're going straight for the trousers, huh? Oh, nope. His switchblade.
Nasty weapon.
All the Italians carry them. A real man uses his fists or a gun.
Roy, didn't we just talk about stereotyping? George Ray Wallace.
Carlo here.
Mervin?
Have the same friends as Hammond. What are the odds on them all being bookmakers?
How's his hand? Is he? I'd like to see it ball up into a fist and punch me. Check out his unconscious face. I'm glad he's letting me do this. Okay, Roy, I want a turn to touch the unconscious woman. Please?
She's leaving town.
Oh. That is some really bad texture work. Ah, wait, that's not a shotgun shell. I thought it was for a second. Bifocal? No.
Not everything here is going to be relevant.
God damn it. All right, fine. All right, what do we got here? Ticket.
Single ticket. One way.
To Akron, Ohio.
I guess there isn't a lot for Albert in Ohio.
Wait a sec.
Take a seat, Miss Edwards. We have some questions for you to answer.
When did she wake up?
Look, I haven't done anything wrong.
Ever?
They didn't show her waking up.
I find that pretty hard to believe.
He's dead. Don't worry.
Can you answer some questions now, Miss Edwards?
Sure, I've had worse. I'll shake it off.
We're trying to track down Albert Hammond. We have reason to believe he might be in danger. Do you know where he is?
No, I don't. I'm over Albert. I haven't seen him.
You've got a bad poker face.
Save it for the suckers, Candy. Mm. Albert won big. He may not have told you, but you don't strike me as the type who leaves town when there's money to be had.
Call me anything you like, Flatfoot. I'm done with this burg and all the cheap chiselers who live here.
God damn it. Well, what about these guys?
Do the names Harry, Mervin, or Ray mean anything to you?
Could be anybody. How the hell would I know?
She's doing it again. Okay, fine. Truth.
Your
fucking Christ.
Carlo's
oh my God.
For them too.
Carlo is no friend of mine.
I'm gonna shoot myself.
You're leaving town, Miss Edwards?
Yes, I'm going straight home.
Real subtle.
You're lying to me. Albert finally won a big fight. I say good luck to him. But you know where he is. Let me help him, Candy.
Do all you cops run off at the mouth? Prove I know where he is.
How about your thing to Akron, Ohio? Oh shit! Three for three.
Tell you.
Well, get out of your way, Candy. We know you're a busy lady.
Like I said, I've done nothing wrong.
The LAPD expects a little more cooperation.
That's right.
You better watch your back, sister. Get out, Carlo. You hump. And get rid of that pig sticker. You ever pull that thing on me, I'll shoot you like a dog. That bitch knows where Hammond is. She knows where my money's gone. My money too, tough guy. I'll handle this.
And whoever said Vice was corrupt?
Bad people are looking to hurt Candy, and yet she's not heading straight for the train station? I smell a payoff.
Yeah, me too.
I say stake her out. See where she goes. Tail this broad. Don't let her get away, but don't get spotted.
Don't worry.
I'll bring up the car behind you.
I know a thing or two about stalking. Okay, where is she? Ah. She won't suspect me at all with my newspaper. Nope. She turned around slightly and I got scared. Don't worry about it. No! God damn it! I like living on the edge, okay? Where is she? Oh god! No, she's right there! No, no! For fuck's sake! Ah! Alright. Third time's the charm. Or, well, fourth time.
You're a real asshole. You know that?
That's rude. Come on, where are you going? Is that blue car yours? Nope. This might be the most accurate stalker simulator. No, goddammit! She caught me! And my light post didn't save me. Okay. I think we should be good this time. She doesn't suspect a thing. Yeah, I like that. Yeah. Oh shit. What the? No, why was she spinning around? What was that? What am I supposed to do there when she's doing 360s? Okay, 10th time is the charm, I think. Don't worry about it. Oh, I should go get my shoes shined. Quick, Phelps, hide! Okay, good cover, perfect cover. She won't suspect a thing with your head poking out. Not suspicious at all. The guy running at 45 miles an hour and then he suddenly checks out some cigars. Okay, let her get nice and far. Then we pounce. Like a lion. Or a rapist. No, Phelps, don't jump the fence! Oh my god. She doesn't suspect a thing. Uh-oh. I don't think this guy likes me near his car. Yeah, I'm sure she won't see you behind this stack of pallets. Oh, she's going to the liquor store. A plus on the creep factor there, Phelps. Yeah.
Bookmakers?
Yes. Surprise, surprise.
I think a blonde woman Phelps. Just came in here.
He brought in that
she went out the back way, said she was
hall.
Being watched. How much did she collect?
Oh, yeah?
$3,600. She cleaned me out.
God damn it.
Hammond Kid Galahad fight? You got it. I'm not complaining. We all made a lot of money on that one. So she collected the money and went out through the back door?
Nope. She made a phone call over there, wrote something on a notepad, and then left.
Time for the old pencil
what
trick.
What are you doing? An old intelligence trick from the Marines.
Oh, yeah?
What are you doing?
You want You want to stop putting down the pencil?
What are you doing? An old intelligence.
There we go. Finally. That was annoying as hell because I couldn't remember how I applied the 60 FPS patch.
We know where she's headed. Let's get moving.
All right.
Detectives Phelps and Earl, LAPD.
Relax, Cole. You just have a blonde in here, Mervin?
Sure did.
Hey, Mervin.
I'm just about to close up. She took me to the cleaners.
You too?
4,000 clams and change.
How long ago did she leave?
Maybe 5 minutes. Called a cab. Asked for a number. I told her there was a card over there by the phone.
Yellow cab, huh?
Yellow cab. We need to get after her, fast.
Now, are they going to give me the number of her cab? Just like that, they're just going to offer it up.
This is Detective Phelps, LAPD. You dispatched a cab to 1487 Ivar Avenue, Hollywood.
Yes, sir. Send one round from the pool.
Do you have the number of that cab?
Number 179.
Thanks.
Very forthcoming of them.
We're done playing around. Get Mervin to give us an address on Ray's place.
You have any idea who Ray is?
Sugar Ray.
Not now, Mervin. Cole doesn't have much of a sense of humor at the best of times.
That's for sure.
Ray runs a shop up on North Cherokee Avenue, just south of Hollywood Boulevard.
All right, let's get out of here.
That's the cab waiting up ahead. She's not in the car. Don't get too close.
No, not another trailing mission. Take it slow now, Phelps.
Now would be a bad time to forget.
Are you fucking serious? Oh god, wait, he's going so fast. Wait for me.
Hammond is full of himself, being this sure he was gonna win.
Why'd you rear end me, buddy? Yeah, that worked out real well. I swear the AI is trying to piss me off. Why the fuck?
Shit. Better drop back.
Why'd you turn
that
into me, you fucking
me
idiot?
That's all I know.
Jesus Christ. It's just like real life. I'm not even gonna bother driving on the road, because clearly the AI in this game fucking sucks at obeying traffic laws. Why the fuck did you just hit me? What is wrong with you? Oh, thank fuck.
Pull over.
We're finished.
She's heading inside.
Oh, she's going to the bus station.
I think I just saw Hammond. I'll tail him. You get in there and stay with Candy. Make sure you don't let her see you.
Oh, shit. Make sure you don't let her see you. Ah, cut! Ah! She's going to the bathroom. Follow her! Get in there! What happened? Oh, shit.
Roy!
Oh, no.
Call an ambulance.
Hammond got away.
He said...
Who was it?
Just try and sit still, Candy. Who shot you? Was it Albert?
Car.
Don't worry, you're gonna be fine.
They're on the way.
Who was it?
I have a patrolman searching the depot. The chief's putting together a manhunt for Hammond.
Why'd you just give up on her?
Looks like it. A tough bird, our limey friend. Using his girlfriend as the bag woman and then getting greedy over the split? He won't make it out of town.
That's how you see it?
I told you that cocksucker was a crook.
Good God. What's with all the cocksucker talk all of a sudden? There's a abandoned vehicle.
Seems like a long shot. Aren't they all?
Wait. You don't think the abandoned vehicle there is suspicious?
From the coroner, the cause of death was a knife wound. Repeat, a knife wound. Revolver appears to have belonged to the victim.
Son of a bitch. He stabbed her.
I thought you said real men use their fists, not guns.
That guinea cocksucker.
Roy, did we not just talk about this?
Come on, Roy. We're bringing this whole tragedy to its conclusion.
What about that car there? We're not going to talk about it?
Why'd you kill her, Carlos? Your gripe was with me.
Oh.
She was collecting the money for you. Mickey made it clear it was either me or you, and I intend to keep on living. She stole those betting slips. She was running out on me.
And you were going to let her?
No, I let her collect. I set her up.
Oh.
Just like she set me up. Just like my manager set me up. Everyone wanted me to take a dive. Everyone
Cor, blimey.
Short money. It's for the best thing.
You were washed up, kid. You couldn't climb, and you were too brave to sink. You were going nowhere.
Maybe, but I had heart. I was a Royal Marine, Carlo. If I lost the fight, it wasn't for lack of trying, and it wasn't for lack of courage. I didn't have much, but I had that.
I don't think you understand how shadows work.
We've heard enough, Arcaro. Put down your weapon.
You're making a big mistake, Arcaro.
Poke your head out. Come on, come on. No, don't run away. Ah. All right, you got it covered. I'm going to go check up here. Where is he? Oh, that's Roy. What are you shooting at? Oh, him. No, he's dead. I'm pretty certain he's dead. What's that look about, Roy?
It's time to come out now, Hammond. Put the gun down, Roy. That son of a bitch owes me a lot of money. Catch. Yaskanya sails from New York, Hammond. Be on the next train and don't ever come back.
Look at good guy Phelps over here.
Because I was a Marine and I once lacked courage. Everyone deserves a second chance. Now beat it. Fuck you! That English prick is getting away with my money, Phelps!
I'm hearing rumors of a fight that was fixed, of gangsters looking to get square, that LAPD cops might be involved. Either of you two sons of bitches know anything about that?
Not me.
No, sir.
So,
nope.
The dead wop who turned up in this theater, who used to be a boxing manager, who murdered Candy Edwards, has nothing to do with the fix?
Absolutely not.
Earl, you're doing venereal disease citations until you can learn to stop lying to me.
Get fucked.
Phelps?
Uh-oh.
Got anything to add?
Nope.
No, sir.
Get your uniform from your locker. You're back on the street.
God damn it. Questions correct, 0 out of 3. Oh yeah. I live for that shit.